What's that thing called when you meet somebody and you feel like you're walking on a cloud? And every step you made all your life, wrong or right, led you to this place right here, right now. You know, it's like when you were at work and you said to yourself, you know, I'm going to have a good time tonight. I'm going to go out. So you put on your favorite shoes, like, or you put on your favorite jeans. Get into the mood. You pull up to the club. It's a long line because you don't care because you can get up. Thump outside those doors. And you get that feeling all over again. You get that chill in your spine because the DJ is playing your favorite songs back to back. And you're not in yet, but soon you know you're going to be. Oh, man, what's that feeling called again? What's that feeling called when finally you're in and you're standing in the middle of the floor and you open your arms real wide to accept those vibes and all those positive vibes and your family's there and all those people that are experiencing the same thing that you are experiencing at that moment in time? And next thing you know, you're upside down. And oh man, what's that called again? Whatever it is, I like it. I like it a lot. Man, what's that called when your heart starts beating faster and faster and your beat keeps moving and you know you should sit down but you can't because the DJ just started playing them Afro sounds. You know those Afro sounds, the mongos and congos and the shake, shake, shake. Some people call it a blessing. Some people call it a disease because it spreads around like an epidemic, you know, and it brings you to your knees. And there's no cure. There's no remedy. There's no pill you can pop to get rid of that pepper, that thing that flows through your blood. And it's not going to kill you, but it'll only make you breathe.